What's up, guys, and welcome back to another video on the channel. This time we are starting a brand new series to go along with the single player let's plays currently on the channel, in which we go back in time to previous multiplayer titles and try to 100% complete them, so earning all the trophies and achievements of the sort. But up first is a game that has not had the best reviews at launch and is having rather a low player count at the moment, so I wanted to jump back in to this game as soon as possible. I actually put a decent amount of time into it when it first came out in, I think, 2022, and earned every single trophy except for the last one, which I'm going to show you today, called Raccoon City Survival Squad. This trophy was to place first in a match once each as Chris, Jill, Leon, Claire, Ada, and Hunk. When I initially played, I was actually able to get wins with Chris, Jill, Leon, and Ada.
Come on.
So now we only have Claire and Hunk to go. So that's when I actually started playing the game at the end of my Twitch and Kick streams. And let me tell you, there were many hours of just waiting for servers to find matches. And many times a match would actually disconnect midway through, which was very frustrating at times. But eventually in the end, we ended up getting those first place finishes that I needed. So take a look how I got it done. I got some different people in here. Jesus! What the hell? Snoop Dogg Bob. Someone already glitched out. No. God dang it. Monster. AFK. Or not AFK. Revenge kill. That should count. Come on, we're still in this. Damn. Okay, well, something happened to that one. Jesus! Get me out of here. Nope, Snoop left. Come on, where the hell? How'd you see me? No! Come on, I gotta go on a killing spree this last minute. Oh, I did! No! No, it was ahead. God dang it. Curse that guy having to be freaking Nemesis. Yes! Just don't die. Also gotta watch out if that guy kills someone else. Yes! Finally! My god. Nearly an hour of waiting. Hell yeah, we're using a booster. It's cool we're getting some, like, different people in here. Nice. Okay, got him. All right, let's keep it going. Nice. Are you there? Don't you dare. Is everyone back here? They are. Let's go. Keeping it tight, keeping it tight. Just don't disconnect match, please. Got him. Godlike. About to die anyways. That's okay. All right, minute and a half. Just gotta survive. Good. Leon lost his hell. Oh, I got no ammo. Get in here, you frog. Damn frog. Oh! Dude, Nemesis is like... Yeah. White flag. Okay, I think we should be good, though. Ada! Let's go! Survival squad, we finally got it! 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 wins. So there we have it. We got the trophy percentage to 100%, and we can now work towards completing the battle pass and earning the rest of the wallpapers and character and weapon skins and weapon charms and all the rest of the unlockables that the game has to offer. And I'm going to try my best to divvy up single player games on stream with these older multiplayer games that we go back to, which could eventually actually include Battlefield or older Call of Duties, which I would love to play at some point. But anyway, I appreciate your time. If you have watched this far, please leave a like if you enjoyed the video and subscribe to see all my updates to the games that we progress through, including other games that I'm currently playing now, including Battlefield 2042, Apex Legends, and the current Call of Duty. You can watch me live on Twitch and Kick at DMR757, also linked below in the description. But that will do it for this video. I'll catch you guys in the next one. Peace!